If your boss were to ask you, are your customers truly happy with you? Do you really know? To me, Robert, there's three categories. You have a customer that's a huge fan of yours. You have the opposite scenario where the customer is uncomfortable and doesn't enjoy working with you. Then you have the middle category, and this is the big one, which is the people who answer that question and say, geez, I'm not really sure. If you're in sales and you are struggling to really understand A, how the customer feels about you, B, how the customer feels about your product or service, or C, how the customer feels about your organization or company as a whole, you're not doing your job completely. How do we get salespeople to prioritize being self-aware of knowing where they and the company stands with customers?
I was able to do some self-reflection and, you know, realize that there was certainly an area I was completely missing. And one of the things I learned through your course was to continuously ask a lot of questions in a very curious manner. My biggest takeaway from your workshops has been what you refer to as the writing reflex and avoiding it, where a leader, as opposed to listening and asking a lot of questions and trying to bring the direct report to a place of realization on their own, a lot of leaders just tell them what they think they should be doing. It's been a very difficult concept to grasp and to kind of really adopt it, but it works. I think that's the best way to handle folks like that.